before the morning after. What life was like before the blast, I'm sure I couldn't recall and tell you now what goods have fallen past. Life inside these walls is all I have and all I seem to know. But we need fresh water flowing for the sea to grow. I've been in this vault for 20 years and witnessed the fall of as many peers. But there aren't any enemies here except the lack of fresh frontiers. And since the bomb hit, I've been sitting in, living in this little hovel as a model citizen, with everything to keep me alive but not to keep me living life. Sick of being inside, I'd give my TV to see the other side. There's a new world to behold, so whipping an ice cold Nuka-Cola, stroll on through the smoldering ruins, wiser now you're clued up older. Life will knock you to the floor, the rifle stock will bruise your shoulder, but beauty still finds refuge in the eye of the beholder. We're the sole hope to keep our peoples home from defeat. With our control, vote complete, we hit control, oh delete. We set the whole of humanity's travels unravel the rope that is holding us back. Cause now that the commies and our neck is on in the plan, we can finally follow the path. Come up from below deck of the Voltex, ship it all wrecked and behold breath. Never told trek to a whole sector of old America feel old yet. You were when you feel a cold breath and your cold flesh and your cold neck in a cold sweat. For the rest of it and any gold left. Oh heck, this wasn't in the control test. I guess it's time to settle old debts. So get ready for more heavily hits from me, the soldier of 76.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.